The most beautiful dominant chord in C major is not the 5-chord G7. Instead, it's a minor subdominant. It is the backdoor dominant B-flat 7. Or maybe it's the sharp for double diminished A-flat 7. What do you think? Learn jazz, make music.